Hi guys, and welcome back to Bravo on Lees, episode 5. Field 11 north and south. The wheat is in after our little split. However, there's a problem. This southeast corner, you do not own this field. I thought it was cleared in version 1.1 of the map, but however it's not. Could I drag it into Giant's Editor? There you go, you do not own this field. Stuff it. Yes, I could drag it into Giant's Editor and fix it, but yeah, one little corner. I'm just going to say it's a wet patch in the field and we don't drill it. The map's certainly big enough. I'm just going to tab around. We've got the Steyr in field 12. In fact, we'll just set him on his way. Grass. Yep. Of course, I have got the offset. Yeah, offset's on. I'll put you in four-wheel drive so you don't struggle. Awesome. He's nearly done. Combine. I've brought the grass over from storage and popped it in here. Excellent. 6% fermenting. Back to the Deutz. So what are we doing today? I have a little bit of grass left in the storage over in the other yard. So I think... Oh, I was hoping not to clip that. I think we'll get the grass out of that storage bay into the loading wagon. There's not a lot, and we'll give it to the cows and sheep, and we'll have to bring the sprayer down and spray these two fields, 11 north and south. First and foremost, as the drilling's been finished, I'm going to wash this equipment down. I hope you're all enjoying the content on the channel at the moment. I'm certainly enjoying playing on the two maps that we're on. Bravo and Lees, super realistic with these ruts and soil mod. Certainly enjoying playing on this. And the new map from Scuderia at FS Modding. Lochmithy Farms. There we go. Handbrake on. And we'll shut it down. Yep. It hasn't got soil mod on Lochmithy Farms, even though he said he would. But I'm actually enjoying the regular game again. Let's just get all this tractor sparkling clean again. Brilliant. Get the grill cleaned out. Get all these tines done. And the discs. Excellent. And the weight might as well be cleaned off. Now we'll bring the... Actually, I better drop these which way do I want to do this? Brilliant. Done. I could leave these over here. I'll get the John Deere over first. Let's speed up a bit. That's the player speed mod on Mod Hub, the official site. There we go. Nip over and grab some grass. Brilliant. While I'm driving over there, I'll have a slurp of coffee. As you can see, it's a rare occurrence that I'm recording at 11 o'clock in the morning. Brilliant. Yes, Saturday morning. I've actually got some available time to get behind the computer. Brilliant. Spin around here. Not sure how much is left in this storage. Ooh, let's turn around. Too much. This little Euro boss is too small for this big old JD. And I'm sure I've missed it. We only have 5,711 in there. Yep, I've missed it. What is it with me in reverse on this map? Surely I've got it this time. There we go. Only just. That's better. So, the bunker's empty again, hence why I've got the steyr on mowing. We will have silage for the cattle. And break on. I'm going to get the Deutsch to follow me up to the sheep, and he can come back with the sprayer. Oh, there's a plough in there, isn't there? Yep. Just drag it across the ground, why not? No, let's go forward. I only have the one weight now. Sold the last one in the last episode. Right. Forward and drop the weight off. Just so I know where it is. Brilliant. And you can follow me. We're heading off up to the sheep and sprayer is up there. Excellent. Drive carefully, my friend. And break off and let's go. I actually ran around with the water tank. And put water into the feeding troughs for the cattle, the dairy cows, and the sheep off camera. So the water's done. And just give them a little bit of grass. Help with the productivity. This might be an old John Deere, but my God, I certainly do enjoy driving it. I And also done off camera, other than putting a bit of fertiliser on fields 9 and 10, I don't think so. Can we get outside and have a look? Not really for all the trees. You can see the crops are coming on nicely. Those are our sunflowers. With the tram. Whoa. Where's the tram lines in the fields? Gonna need some four-wheel drive now. Probably diff locked as well by the look of it. Which means the Deutsch is gonna get stuck. He's bound to, surely. Although he's not towing anything. Excellent. I can actually drive up and down these ruts a bit quicker with this John Deere than I can with anything else. Seems to skip over them a bit. I know I shouldn't. If I was playing, if this was a real life farm, I'd probably be driving at about 3 to 5 miles an hour. In fact, if it was a real life farm and I was working on it, I would have had the ruts filled in by now. Don't take it all, please. Damn, it has. We'll have to wait till the silage is ready. Whoa. Shift F. Control F. That's the one. Right, in here, pick the sprayer up, and we'll head off back down to spray fields 11. Keep looking up at the mirrors and forget that I've disabled them. Come on, thank you. Right. The only thing is with using the Deutsch to do a spray, it doesn't have as good a turning circle as what the little Steyr does. But it is what it is. In fact, might as well bring him back. Let's jump our cab here. Can we get around this corner without crashing into a fence? Can't because the Eurobot is stuck. Oh, nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. It's okay. Excellent. Back in the Deutsch, and we'll creep on down here. Now that the sheep have grass and water, they should be jumping up to 110%. I know we only have 20 sheep, but if we've got them filled right up and the productivity is at maximum, they should fill that wool pallet up quicker. Have another cup of coffee. Surely that stair will be finishing anytime soon. Yeah, looks like he's going around the headlands. Brilliant. I'll set up a rake course for that field. And we'll rake it up. And start bringing it into storage. Good, good. John Deere still following. So we're still in day three. Gonna be a couple of days away from harvest. The first one will be the barley field, obviously. And we'll be able to get some straw down and get that collected up. So that we can, we'll just stop him there. Good lad. Get the straw down on the ground, we'll get it picked up and then we can get some straw in for the cow. Good. Dairy herd. Right, we want front tank first. It's got to be NPK to refill. I actually want NPK down anyway. Front tank must be full. Hello, what's going on here? Thank you. Helps if you have the right thing selected. Good job, good job, good job. NPK in the back, NPK in the front, and break off, and let's away. Time's ticking away. Ooh, slow your roll, slow your roll. Now then, this could be interesting. Course play. Let's just jump over the cab. Well, what do I want? Field work. Field edge path. 11. Nope. Oh, it was 20 something, wasn't it? Let's go 21. Working width is 24. If we unfold it. Starting corner. Northwest, heading east. One headland afterwards, generate that.
Oh, damn it.
It's not 3 meters. Let's try that again. Something like that. And save. F11 south. Sorry, I was a bit quiet. I'm trying to think and commentate at the same time just didn't work. But I'm going to have to call it to an end there, guys. I'm going to do the screen because I want the tram lines on. I'm going to thank you all for watching. I've been Shawnee B, and this is Brabourne Lees. Bye for now.